We're going to start off with a Yeats poem.
That's Walter Burley Yeats. That's a Canberra joke. Sorry, John Clarke discovered all the great poets were Australian.
Remember John Clarke on a Thursday night on the ABC?
And W.B. Yeats came out as Walter Burley Yeats. I've just been laughing all day because Dylan Thomas became Dylan Thompson and there was Neville Shelley and Bruce Keats. So this one's for Bruce Keats.
It's as Yeats often did, he rewrote the old Irish mythological stories. So this one is of the wandering Aengus, with a tune by an American woman called Caroline Herring.